Hi friends, in this lecture, we'll talk about different types of languages available in SQL. In SQL, we have mainly four languages. One is data control language, second one is data definition language, third one is data manipulation language, and fourth one is data query language. Now we will see which statement comes under which language. The grant and revoke statements comes under data control language. So if you want to give some permissions or you want to revoke the permissions of a particular user, those permissions comes under data control language. The create table statements, alter, drop, and truncate statements comes under data definition language. If you want to do insert, update, or delete on a particular table, these statements comes under data manipulation language. And if you want to see the data, we use it to write a queries. Those select queries comes under data query language. So these are the four languages we will see in our upcoming sessions. Thank you guys.